Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Today I'm making a strawberry marmalade. I weigh my strawberry here. I have 510 grams of strawberries, so I need 510 grams of sugar as well. We have weighed strawberries and sugar. Give it a quick mix. Keep it aside for 1 or 2 hours. As a result, you will see juice of a strawberry has come out and sugar start getting dissolved. And this amount of juice is enough to boil a strawberry. You don't need to add any more further water to the mixture. Keep on removing a white foam. If you keep the white foam, you cannot keep the jam for a long time. It gets spoiled inside the fridge. You like this recipe, you make at home and enjoy. If you like this video, please subscribe and follow us and like our video. Thank you so much.
Okay.
And see you in our next videos.
There we the froggy stepping on the bed on your fell off.
Want to take a bite?
Bite.